Some food for a hard-working man. What we got here, cupcakes?
We got cupcakes.
Oh, aren't you gonna ice them?
Oh, I've been working plenty enough. I don't need to make icing.
Well, I've been working all day too. My mama used to ice them all the time.
You can do that if you'd like. I'd rather clean the chicken coop than make icing for these.
Step aside.
Are you really gonna make icing? Have you ever made it before? Do you know what you are getting yourself into?
Well, it can't be that hard. You just whip some stuff up and smear it on it, right?
Egg whites and sugar.
Yeah, just two ingredients.
I'll be back in 2 hours. See you later.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go clean the chicken coop. I'd rather do that than make icing.
Hey, I ain't got no eggs!
I'll get them from the chicken coop!
Where's the sugar? Scramble these up later for a snack. I like it sweet. Where did she put that? There we go. See, this ain't so bad. This will be done in a jiffy. I don't know what she was fussing about. Icing. I'm hurry up before she gets back. She'll be yelling at me. Justine.
I'm here. Chicken coop's all clean. You made icing?
Yes.
Well, where are they? Show me the cupcakes.
Here's some of one left.
Did you eat all of the cupcakes, Ron? Yeah. I didn't make the cupcakes for you! I made them for me and a little bit for you, but mostly for the neighbor! You ate all of the cupcakes? My gosh, Ron, you're gonna be the first fat man in the village!
My tongue hurts.
Yeah, your tongue hurts. Well, first of all, I'm taking this away from you so that I can enjoy it. And I think I'll take this away because one more bite probably will put you in your grave.
No, 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 I can finish. I can finish the one.
Ron, you just ate a week's Navy rations worth of food. Once on the lips, forever on the hips.
Well, let me go outside and chop some more wood.
Yeah, go chop some wood.
I'm taking my jacket with me.
You have icing on your face. Don't even look